Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling screen sharing on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Sharing. In the left sidebar menu, check the checkbox to the left of Screen Sharing. Other users can now access your screen through the VNC IP that is displayed here. If you click on Computer Settings, you can allow users to control your screen, either by request or with a password. To the right of Allow Access For, you can choose to allow users to access all other user accounts on your Mac, or only specific user accounts. With specific user accounts selected, you can click the plus icon and select the user accounts that you would like to allow access to. You can also remove access to user accounts here by selecting the user account and then clicking the minus icon. You can disable screen sharing by unchecking the checkbox to the left of screen sharing in the left sidebar menu. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.